Yes? Okay, thank you. I just got new intel. There is still another terrorist out there.
You know, I thought that everything was fine, and now I find that there's a terrorist out there. What seems to be the problem? What's going on out there? Can't I depend on my cabinet?
Jack, the terrorist is still out there. Use a small memory device that has info we need on it.
Okay, Chloe, just tell me the exact location of where he's at.
Well, I sent Curtis over there to help you out, but the terrace is in a two-story barn by the miner field.
The following takes place between 12 p.m. and 1 p.m.
Surrounding the place, and then there's just the one main terrorist guy upstairs.
Three guards? Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go around to the back, and I'm gonna jump the fence, and then you just stay around the front right here and peek through the gate, and I'll let you know when to come in.
Okay. Sounds good.
Guys out of the way, drag them out, and I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna go upstairs, and I'm gonna make sure no one else comes in. Lost him. Is he on your satellite or anything like that?
No. He must have got off the grid.
No? What should we do?
Well, you're gonna just have to watch it.
Watch what?
The Triple M Show.
The Triple M Show?
The movie?